stay informed about your favorite stocks with alerts on the TD app. Want to know about price movement on your investments? Create a price alert and we'll update you through push notification or by email. To set up an alert, tap the alerts icon at the top of the homepage. If you're already looking at a quote, tap the bell icon to pre-populate an alert ticket with the symbol. Next, select a condition, like if the price rises above a certain price or if the stock hits a new 52-week high. Enter the value for the condition to meet. For example, notify me if the stock rises above $50. Then, select a delivery preference. Push notifications generate a pop-up on the screen when the alert is triggered, along with available action buttons for you to create an order or view other details. If you want to be notified by email, you can add up to 2 email addresses in delivery preferences. Once you're done, tap the alerts icon to view and manage alerts. Here you can monitor, modify, or suspend alerts. Under active alerts, you'll see alerts that are sent and waiting to be triggered. You may also filter by symbol to drill down the list. When necessary, tap the speech bubble to look at the quote details. Tap the pencil to modify the alert. Tap suspend to temporarily delay the alert until a later date and time. Or tap select and delete to remove any active alerts. Under triggered alerts, you'll see any alerts that have been triggered. You can also tap the gear to access delivery preferences if you would like to update push notification settings and email addresses. With the TD app, setting up alerts is a quick and easy process. If you're looking to add more alert criteria, check out WebBroker. There, you can place additional alerts on technical events, ratings changes, and much more.